quite tricky, that. Probably because the paint's still a little bit wet, but I want to get some... there's some Payne's Grey. That's it. Take the plastic... if you look in the end of the tubes, where the paint comes out from, it dries overnight and it seals. It's quite good that that happens. See, this just doesn't happen again. What can I do? Let's just turn off with my finger. Okay. Fingers clean. I want to put in some grasses, but I just wonder if that would do it. Let's try. Put a bit of this, bit of that. Just a bit of stipple on that. Oh, quite bright, something like that. Well, not sure about this one. Let's get me a little... got another bit of cloth from the pile. Oops. Let's clean it. These brushes weren't really cleaned after I finished with them at the demonstration. Just leave that in soak. That should be okay. Help. Right, I don't think I really want to do any more than that. I don't dislike it, let's put it in the mount. That's a bit big, really. Oh, it'll cover most of it. That might be a better one. I think we could bring some of that reflection down into that. Right, I'm going to let that go. That's not too bad. I don't think I'll do much better than that this morning. Because I started with nothing in my mind, really. But a Norfolk scene. So leave that, I think. Put the mount back. Sometimes you forget, and you put the motif or the vanishing point in the middle, but you don't, it's not right. Always leave it to one side. Third up, third in. Right, okay, well, there's one for you to be getting on with. Hope you like it. I'll just make it a bit larger. Okay. Let's remove that. Right, okay. Move my phone. Put that over there. Oh, that's about centre. Okay, Norfolk Dawn. Norfolk Dawn or something like that. All right, see you soon. Bye-bye.